Hello, hi,
welcome,
enjoy
Science Channel.
My name is Ken, the navigator of this channel, and
I'm Jubs,
and I'm Bubs.
Let's begin
Science Experiment
together with us. Today's topic is flame reaction. Today I will show you most simplest method for observation of flame reaction. I prepared 6 different type of chemicals that contain different type of metals or elements. Okay, so from here, this chemical is strontium, and element symbol of strontium is Sr. So I have wrote a character of Sr like this.
Okay. See?
This one is barium. Element symbol is Ba. This chemical is calcium. Symbol is Ca. This chemical is potassium. Symbol is K. This chemical is copper. The symbol is Cu. This chemical is sodium. The symbol is Na. Okay. So from now, I'm trying to put these chemicals in the frame. Okay. To observe flame reaction. To each bowl, 1 spoon of chemical will be aliquoted. Strontium, barium, calcium, potassium, copper, and sodium. Because flame reaction can be occur in the frame, so we should add the fuels. Okay, today I will use methanol, methyl alcohol, using pipette, 3 milliliters each of methanol should be added to each chemical. Interesting. Okay, so the entire preparation of the chemicals for this experiment have been finished. Now we are ready for observation of the flame reaction of each element. Let's start from strontium one by one.
Whoa.
Strontium.
Beautiful. It's pretty.
Release a dark red color light. Dark red color light. Okay, let's move on to the observation of barium.
Wow. Whoa.
Okay, the flame reaction reaction of barium requires a little bit longer time. Let's start next one.
Okay.
Calcium.
Oh,
this one. This is strange.
Strange. Red, blue,
and okay, calcium release orange red color light. Barium started to release yellow color light now. And potassium, bright purple color light can be observed.
Beautiful.
Copper release the emerald green color light.
Wow.
Do you like it?
Yes, a lot. It's awesome. Mm-hmm.
And last experiment is the sodium. Sodium release orange color light. Okay, like this. Since burning of methanol increases temperature, that leads to the evaporate each elements. And then these elements start to show the generation of light in the frame. I will explain the theoretical background of frame reaction. At the beginning of the explanation, I will start the explanation of structure of atoms. Okay, so this is the structure of atom. At the center of atom, nuclear will exist. And around nuclear, a lot of small electrons revolving outside of nuclear. Nuclear. If this element set inside of the frame, the temperature will go up. At that time, some of the electron will be activated. Activation of electron means going outside orbit. Activated electron tends to be stabilized. Then the electron move into the inner orbit. During stabilization, the electron release the light. Because each different type of element release different type of specific light. So that is the reason why different type of the color was observed depending on the species of element. That is the theoretical background of a frame reaction.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Did you enjoy it? Thank you for watching our program. If you like it, please register our channel.
Enjoy science!
Okay!
See you again!
Bye-bye!